traffickers use a combination of methods to get girls into the brothels. They marry them, they seduce them, they trick them, they force them, anything which works. And because the girls are poor, because the girls are uneducated, because they don't have access to legal protection, because they don't own any property or bank accounts or anything, they're easy prey for the traffickers. And that is why I say that prostitution is absence of choice.